That's over to 390, signed in left center. Trout, great numbers against Greinke. He picks up his first career home run against him.
His 45th pitch is belted out toward right field, carrying toward the fountains. It is gone! Wow, a splashdown out of those fountains. Monstrous home run for Nate Lowe. And once again, the Rangers strike first. It's 3-0.
Right on time, as you were talking about the power that Nate Lowe has in that bat. What you've seen from him, what we have seen so far, is line drives the other way. Picking a spot when he could actually let it fly a little bit, he did. And Brady Singer went back to the slider again, kind of surprising. And he was trying to throw a backdoor slider, and that pitch can be so dangerous when you miss. And that is exactly what happened. Brady Singer misses, and Nate Lowe did not.
Yeah, they were up there trying to do as much damage as they could.
Like there's that. Damage right there. Shohei, way, say, you got a word in that way.
Joey Gallo hit one off of Darren Richards pretty far out there. I remember Bo Jackson in the All-Star game, but I don't know if I've ever seen a ball that far. I'm calling that batter's eye. I mean, that's way
I've
far.
Never seen one that far.
You get a top play golf ball that far?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. With a two iron.
Swing and a drive. He's done it again. Trigger on a 3-0 pitch. It was 9 miles. We are tied.
Wow. That's 3 in 2 nights that the Blue Jays have hit on 3-0 counts. Jorge Montoya showing a lot of confidence in.
Driven deep to left center field. There it goes.
Through a couple innings to his advantage, but not now. There's one high and deep and out of here. A blast by Zunino. And the Rays are on the board. A 3-2 pitch, and Zunino powers this one out to center field.
Franchi Cordero will swing and hit a high fly ball. That one is going to be jacked way out of here. An absolute shot by Franchi. And that's how you break up a shutout.
Franchi went bridge, didn't he? We were waiting for that. And he got it all.
Yeah, something down in the zone, too.
It's the fifth longest home run in Major League Baseball this year. Estimated distance is 474 feet. And just watch, I mean, this is as majestic as you will see. I mean, it went over, see the needs help? It went over that.
2-1 to Mercedes. And your main tattoos this ball. Oh, where's it gonna land? Bring him home. Welcome to Chicago.
his second home run of the year. An introduction to the home folks. Ramin Mercedes got a slider and took it way back. Benintendi in left field just took one step and just looked up. I mean, that ball was crushed.